सूर्य के सिवा।
Sir Chairman sir, on behalf of my party DMK, I Tiruchi Siva congratulate Dr. Harivans, who has been elected as the Deputy Chairman of this August House consecutively for the second term. Sir is a prolific writer, a reputed journalist, and he had the very big credit of having been close association with former Prime Minister Chandrasekhar. Sir, whenever I have had an opportunity to interact with him personally, I have come to know the depth of knowledge of his and he spreads to various quarters invariably of this and that. Sir, he has become the custodian of this August House along with you, and his responsibility is to uphold the dignity and decorum of the House and as well as to protect the rights of the members. Sir, this I think I want to submit at this moment, because during his earlier term, sometimes we have found very hard to draw his attention, even to raise a point of order. So I expect, sir, making use of this opportunity, I would like to say, we expect him, as friendly as he is in the chamber, let him be in the chair also, sir. Because, sir, this August House, this is a parliament, is a temple of democracy, and whatever we do here sets apart for all the other arms of democracy. This is a house of deliberation, and the opportunities have to be distributed both to the ruling party and the opposition parties. And whenever we want to say something, of course, if the chair listens to us, it would make it easier to convey what we want to. And I again congratulate Sir Dr. Harivans, who is a very qualified person to be in the chair of the upper house of the parliament, the largest democracy in India, and I very much expect him in the coming days to uphold the dignity, sir, and further up his performance. Thank you very much.
Thank you.